Meredith Gorman in the PNC Bank Sports Corner. Just earlier this month, Josh Gordon was conditionally reinstated by the NFL, and it looked as if he would be returning to the field soon. But the 29-year-old is faced with another setback. On Tuesday, Gordon and the Seahawks were notified that the wide receiver has not met the terms of his conditional reinstatement. Gordon is eligible to be with the team, but he can't practice or play in games for the time being.
PNC Bank, helping to make banking easier.